How to log into Netflix account. So you can log in through the app itself or through any browser. And if you don't have the app installed, you can go to Play Store and type Netflix. And you can just click on install and the app will be installed. And if you want to open it through the browser, go ahead and open any browser and type Netflix. So click on the official website. So this first one right here. And you'll see this interface. So if you haven't created an account, you can just enter your email to create or to restart your membership. But if you already have an account, go ahead and click on sign in at the top right corner. And all you'll need to do is enter your email or your phone number. And then go ahead and enter your password and make sure that it is correct. And if you don't want to log in every time, you can go ahead and tick this remember me option right here. And then you won't have to enter your password every time you sign in through the web browser. And once you've entered your email and password, go ahead and click on sign in. And then you'll be able to log into your Netflix account.